It's Around Town with Mandy, and I've made my way to the Boatel. And I've got some big news to share with you, and I'm here with Jody and a few other friends, and, well, let's just go in and see what's happening.
So, I'm here with Mr. Jody Schultz. How are you, Mr. Jody?
I'm good.
Good. So, where we stand right now, everybody notices the Boatel, but this view, we've got big things coming.
Correct, yeah.
So, tell us what the plan is and the vision to expand the new phase of the Boatel.
Well, we had always planned on putting a restaurant in as part of the phasing of the Boatel.
Uh-huh.
And the property behind you is where we're going to put a restaurant. We're hopefully going to start in September and
okay.
be open in the spring next year.
Nice, nice. And this is the view they will have.
This is the view that they'll have. But you'll have this view here, really water on three sides of you, because this piece of property kind of sticks out a little bit on this point here.
Nice. And then the Boatel, it's been a work in progress, and you've expanded. But as we can see, you've added some storefronts. So it looks like there's some plans to add some things there.
We have. Phase two of the Boatel included behind us here is 12,000 square feet of commercial retail space. We're hopefully going to get some stores in here. We've got several that are interested in coming in. We've got a day spa that wants to come in and take up about 4,700 square feet of
nice.
The space. We're hopefully going to get a retail store in that'll be able to sell snacks
yeah.
and beer and wine. It's we currently sell in the ship store. We want to kind of relocate that to a larger store.
Okay.
And then all those provisions, you'll be able to order those at the store, and then we'll be able to put them on your boat for you when it's
nice.
Launched at the Boatel. In front of this gets an awning system. So we're designing the awnings now, the color palette to blend into what we have here. So it's not just gonna be this kind of bland storefront. We're gonna have awnings across here. We'll have lights so you'll be able to see it at night. The 80,000 cars a day that go across the Kenton Harris Bridge here, that'll have a front row seat of what we're doing
nice.
Here and hopefully the businesses that are here.
So I'm here with Jennifer Norfolk from Coldwell Banker. And like Jody was telling us, there is an interest in a spa coming, but we have other spaces available. And someone that's looking to come down to the Boatel and capture this amazing view and get a part of the Boatel, tell us a little bit how they can do that.
You can contact me on my cell, 443-695-3172. We have starting at about 1,000 square feet. You can individually rent the spaces or we can combine the spaces. It's new construction. So basically we can build to suit based on what your needs are.
Nice. And again, we want to tell them if they are interested in adding into the Boatel and being a part of this amazing project, tell them again how they can get a hold of you.
You can call me Jennifer Norfolk with Coldwell Banker and my number is 443-695-3172.
We got to see a boat actually launch.
Mm-hmm.
Tell us a little bit how that works.
So when we put your boat in the Boatel, we put a Boat Cloud app on your phone.
Okay.
And when you're ready for your boat to be in the water, you'll pull up your Boat Cloud app, you'll select a time that you want your boat in the water and just hit the engage button on there. And then it goes to our office and we have computer screens throughout the Boatel. The boat, the travel lifts, the forklifts.
I was impressed. That's
sorry,
a pretty big forklift.
Yeah, the forklifts, those guys have tablets on each forklift.
Okay.
So they can see when your boat comes in, who's scheduled to be in, what time, and they put the boats in the water, and it's at the dock waiting for you when you get here.
So Jody's brought us into the Boatel, and Jody, you were telling me, so this operates year-round. You were telling me how does this operation work? We can see boats from floor to ceiling here.
Yeah, well, we start our winter storage around November 1st.
Uh-huh.
So we put our boats in for winter storage, and they stay in here till about March 1st is when we start processing boats to go out.
Okay.
We have some boaters that want to fish, you know, in November and December, and we put them in these first two bays.
Easy access.
Then we fill the floor up with winter storage boats.
Okay.
We block them up or bring them in on trailers. So this whole floor will be filled up to about the back of this travel lift here.
Nice.
Or this forklift here, I'm sorry. And, you know, we're heated in the winter. We never get below 40 degrees.
Oh,
so
wow.
You don't need to winterize your boat. You don't need to shrink wrap your boat
if you're
in here. I would say we're probably one of the nicest, most current high-tech facilities on the Chesapeake Bay, maybe even the East Coast. If you want it in early to go fishing and when we're not open, we'll put it in the night before. If you get in after we close, you just tie it up at the dock and you drop your keys off in our night drop box. And we'll get those in the morning and pull your boat up. Now, when we pull the boats out, we rinse the boats off. We flush the motors out. If they're outboard motors, we flush them out. And we pull the drain plug to get any water that you have in the boat out of your boat. and then we put it inside, and it's nice and secure and
out of
the weather and nothing to worry about. And it's all part of trying to make Kenton Arrows the best it can be. Kenton Arrows has got a lot of good things happening in it. This is just one of the latest additions where people can come, enjoy the Kenton Arrows for the weekend or the week, and enjoy Kenton Arrows and Queen Anne's County as a whole.
Yes, definitely. Well, there you've had it. I've hoped you enjoyed the Boatel. Stay tuned and keep watching, because I'm telling you, I'm coming back for lunch on the water. Thanks for watching.